How's it going, everybody? This is Kaushal Raj, and I'm back with another episode of Sportskeeda Previews. TT's Samba Boys will take on Osorio's unpredictable Elitree in an exciting encounter in the round of 16 at Samara. What's the head-to-head between these nations? Well, Brazil and Mexico have met each other 23 times in the past, with Brazil winning 12, Mexico 7, and 4 matches ending in a draw. How did these sides get here? Mexico got off to a strong start after a surprise win over Germany and a solid win over South Korea, but completely collapsed in a 3-0 thrashing to Sweden. Brazil, on the other hand, drew versus Switzerland in their opening match before recovering to record wins over both Costa Rica and Serbia. What's the key battle? Well, it could be Neymar, Coutinho or Gabriel Jesus versus Mexico's defence. It will all boil down to whether Mexico's defence can stop the Brazilian attacking juggernaut of Neymar, Coutinho and Gabriel Jesus. What's our prediction? Mexico is unquestionably a great team, given the elite talent that Vela, Hernandez and Lozano have to offer. But Brazil's depth in all aspects of the game and multi-pronged attack led by some of the world's elite footballers make them the clear favourites in the eyes of many. We see a 2-1 scoreline to Brazil in this match. Let us know your prediction in the comment section below and tune into Sportskeeda for much more. This is Kaushal Raj signing off. Have a wonderful day.